At the height of its boom, they said wrestling was as popular as the soaps. And one of the biggest storylines was all about the man in the mask, the mysterious Kendo Nagasaki.
Gorgeous George taking the microphone again.